women. Joining me now from Washington this morning is Congresswoman Loretta Sanchez. Congresswoman Sanchez, it's great to see you this morning. You are one of a group of California congresswomen who issued a statement about this, calling it a right-wing witch hunt that is going to set back women's health. Do you think that Komen was forced to pull funding, or do you think that there's any credence to this federal investigation of Planned Parenthood that actually gives Komen the out that they were looking for of funding it?
Well, the reality is that Komen for many years has done a good job of raising funds to try to find a cure. And they've given some monies to other organizations like Planned Parenthood to help women to detect, because we haven't found a cure yet. So they've had a good relationship, and it's a shame to see this break apart. And I really think this was driven, I mean, it's been there for a while. There have been people within the Komen organization that have wanted to go apart because of Planned Parenthood's long and wider.
Right.
But, I do believe that the woman who ran for governor in Georgia became the vice president just in the fall for the Komen Foundation. And I think it was probably driven by politics, because that woman who ran, ran on a basis that she would eliminate all grants to Planned Parenthood. And all of a sudden, in just 3 months, we see that this is happening towards Planned Parenthood.
Congresswoman, you're speaking directly about Karen Handel. She made a failed run for governor of Georgia, as you point out, with a strong anti-abortion message. She was anti-Planned Parenthood. Do you think that there's anything that can be done to help reverse or repair the relationship between Komen and Planned Parenthood, or do you think this is a done deal, federal investigation aside?
Well, first of all, I do believe that that federal investigation will find no wrongdoing on the part of Planned Parenthood. They're very strict about the type of work they do and accounting for all the funds that they receive. Remember that 1 out of 5 women in the United States have gone to Planned Parenthood for their checkups, for their mammograms, because they may not have any insurance or they may not have a primary doctor elsewhere. They treat Planned Parenthood as their primary doctor. And that's why over 95% of the things that Planned Parenthood does is really those types of really primary care type of work for women. So I believe that these two organizations, again, can find a way in which they can work together. But I do believe that politics have no place in organizations that are really trying to help women and are really trying to help young women. And so I would hope that this new vice president would understand that it's a very negative thing, what she and others have pushed within the Komen organization.
Hopefully they can find the common ground to get back on the agenda. We shall see, though. Congresswoman Loretta Sanchez, great to see you. Thank you. Just a program.